Okay, so these are the four colours I'll be using on the background. We've got the Quin Gold, Permanent Horizon Crimson, the Cobalt Blue and the Cerulean Blue. And switch brushes, I'm now using a size 24 round brush. It's a Neef Tatlon synthetic brush. So I'm going to begin the background wash with the four colours, like I said. I'm starting off with a Quin Gold, and I'm going to be dropping the different colours in to make a nice colourful background, dark background. So I'm going to start off at the top. Quin Gold. I can add different colours to this, so I can add some crimson and then cobalt blue. A little bit of cerulean blue as well. Use the point of the brush. It's going to paint around the cap, so when the wash meets it, it'll just be no hard edge. So a nice crimson. Little blue. Use a damp brush to lift any excess water. See Quin Gold, paint that edge. Just keeping the wash working down, keeping it wet. Bit of cerulean blue. Be a nice colour contrast with the face. Be nice. Profile. Keep this wash working down. cobalt blue to this corner, work that down. Nice alizé and crimson just around that edge. A bit of cerulean blue in this. That's a variation in colour in the wash. Okay, use a damp brush to take that little bit of water off. It's going to work into the bench, it's going to leave look white. A bit of cobalt blue into that mix, quite dark. Just being careful around the edge of the point on this brush. More pigment in this second wash. It's a nice crimson edge to the wearer's leg. Bring out that highlight later on. Now with the Quin Gold. cobalt blue into that. Darks, nice. Yeah, it's about 10-12 minutes on that background. I'll probably do another wash on that to bring the figures out a little bit more.